Both WPS Writer and Microsoft Word have the function of the screenshot. What are the differences between them? In Microsoft Word, two methods are available. One is Available Windows, which means to capture the opened windows on our desktop. The other is Screen Clipping. We need to capture the screen by manually adjusting its size in this mode, and only the area outside the Excel document is available. In WPS Writer, we can enter the Insert tab and click the Screenshot drop-down button. Here we have two ways. Click Screenshot to capture the contents of the Writer document. Its shortcut key is Ctrl-Alt-X. Or click Hide Current Window when Screenshot to capture the area outside the document. Its shortcut key is Ctrl-Alt-C. Even more to the point, when the cursor is moved to the desired area, the size of the window is identified intelligently without manual adjustment. WPS Writer also provides four shapes options for screenshots: rectangle screenshot, oval screenshot, rounded rectangle screenshot, and polygon screenshot. With polygon screenshot, you can customize its shape according to your actual needs. Here, I would like to introduce you to a very convenient small feature. By clicking Pin, we can place screenshots outside the WPS Writer editing area. When we edit a document, we don't have to jump between pages if we encounter the web page content that we need to refer to. These are the differences in screenshot between WPS Writer and Microsoft Word. Did you get it?